Yo, what's up, you guys? We got the Boring Company, not a flamethrower, because it's really not a flamethrower, but... it might be a little bit of a flamethrower.